Department of Biotechnology. The Department of Biotechnology was established in the year 2005. The department designs the concepts and thoughts that nurture the minds of budding biotechnologists and amplifies them as innovations and processes of technological significance. It caters to the fast-growing fields in the frontier areas of biotechnology and healthcare through cutting-edge research and advanced trainings. The main thrust areas of research being food, water, health, and energy. Programs offered: BTech Biotechnology, MTech Biotechnology, MSc Microbiology, MPhil or PhD Biotechnology, Infrastructure and Research Facility. Healthy interaction between institutions and industries is consistently promoted in this program to augment research and commercialization of products that is achieved by the state-of-the-art lab and research facilities, bioprocess technology and downstream processing, biochemical engineering, cell biology and immunology, microbiology, molecular biology and genetic engineering, plant and animal tissue culture, CPC-SEA approved animal house, algae biomass research, BESI, USA. Funded research projects worth 2.5 crore rupees has been received from various funding agencies such as DBT, DST, NTRF, BESI and UBCHEA. Placements. Our major recruiters are from pharmaceutical, bioprocessing, food and allied industries, and our alumni are placed in Biocon, Z4 R&D Solutions, Nestle, NDC UAE, Premier Biosoft, CMC Vellore, ICAR, NRCPB, Infosys, Accenture, CTS, TCS, as analysts and managers in R&D and quality control laboratories. The department holds a placement percentage of 85% to its record. For more details, visit www.karunya.edu. Toll-free number 1-800-425-4300.